Ladies, gentlemen, children.
It's that time again.
Oh yes.
It's the Soap Awards 2011. Corey needs your vote.
Well, there's been nothing much going on Coronation Street this year. A couple of weddings.
Happy Valentine's Day, love. You didn't think I'd forgotten, surely?
A few funerals. A couple of tram crashes. It's been a bit boring, to be honest, so we could do with a bit of an award ceremony to pep it up. So please, come on, vote for us.
Before you go...
What?
This!
Please vote for, Britain's sexiest female for the Soap Awards. All I'm going to say is at least you don't have to smell her bad armpit breath.
No, I'll just have some tuna. So it's... Ugh! Right.
David is going to kill us. Because if you don't vote, you can't be quite sure what will happen.
Stop this madness now and let us win Best Soap this year. For Coronation Street, Soap Awards 2011.